I woke up and it's snowing on the Isle of Skye. Winter has officially arrived in Scotland and I'm gonna take you guys on a few cozy days in my life at home. Let me just put you down here. I'm gonna sit in front of the fire for a minute and talk to you guys about this because I'm so excited. I didn't know there was gonna be snow. I don't really check the forecast ever. So it was such a surprise when I woke up this morning, looked outside my window and there was snow. So I've gotten all wrapped up. I'm actually boiling because I've got so many like layers on to obviously go out and brace the weather. But I'm sitting in front of the fire right now, so I'm kind of sweating. I'm gonna keep this short and sweet, but I've just woken up and yeah, gotten ready, put my layers on. I've made myself a cup of tea, well, a flask, and I'm gonna take that with me. But I am gonna go to the forestry next to my work because I'm just gonna go straight from the forestry walk into work today. And I kind of think I might nip into work and get a hot chocolate first instead. So I might have the tea just on the way. I don't know, I'm feeling like very Christmassy, so I kind of want a hot chocolate. But yeah, the snow is making me feel super Christmassy, and I don't usually get in the Christmas spirit until December. Like, I'm not usually this early, but this year I've already watched a few Christmas films. I'm really getting in the mood. I'm just gonna embrace it because usually I don't want to start celebrating too early. This year I'm kind of like, why not? It's something fun, it puts me in a good mood, it's something to look forward to. There's so many cozy Christmassy activities you can do. Like, I'm gonna decorate my room soon, so stay tuned for that video. And yeah, it's just so exciting. And I think this year, because I'm not at uni and I don't have deadlines, I can look forward to Christmas earlier because I don't have as many stresses. So yeah, really excited. Let's go on a wee forestry walk, and I'm so hoping that the trees have snow on them, but there's not that much snow, so we'll just see. We'll see. In the forest, and there is a wee bit of snow, not as much as I'd hoped, but I forgot these trees wouldn't have like leaves on them. I was thinking of the Christmas kind of trees. I don't know what they're called, I'm not a tree expert. But yeah, these ones have nothing for snow to like latch onto, obviously, so I didn't really think about that. But it's actually getting quite windy and they're starting to like wobble, and they're like banging into each other, the trees, and it's making scary noises, so I might cut this forestry walk a wee bit short. I'll show you what I mean. It's spooky, and we are not wanting spooky vibes, we're wanting Christmassy vibes. Halloween's done. But yeah, like, can you see that? They're all swaying. It's quite mesmerizing, actually. It doesn't look as bad now, but see when you're standing underneath them, it's quite scary. Like, these ones are really slanted. Look at that. Ooh. So they're very, very big trees. I mean, I'll show you what I'm dealing with here. If I just look up from here, that would really hurt if that fell. So I'm gonna go and get cozy back at the house, but it was a lovely walk and I'm feeling very Christmassy. Look how red and rosy my cheeks are. That's because I've been sitting in the house with this jumper on in front of the fire for slightly too long. But anyways, I'm just wondering what I want to do with the rest of my day because I've finished all my work for the day and I'm like, I've got about half an hour of daylight left. I've already been out and gotten some fresh air though, so I don't know. I'm just like sitting watching the snow at the window and I'm like, oh, I just want to maybe not do anything and get cozy and watch a Christmas film, but I don't know. I'm gonna have to sit for a minute and like regroup. You know that way where you're just a wee bit go, go, go all day and then suddenly you're like, okay, what do I actually want to do now? But you guys will see. You guys will see what I end up doing right now. Good morning, good afternoon. It's actually like midday now, but I'm just back from a very snowy walk into the village because I wanted to get some things to make cinnamon buns today, but the car could not drive on the roads. They're so icy, and like under the snow there's ice, so it's just too scary. So I decided to walk in, but I kind of forgot how long that takes. And by the time I went to the shops, and then I ended up going in and seeing Leah, one of my friends who works in Portree in the village, and I was chatting to her for ages, and the day just got away with me. So now it's actually well into the day when this was just supposed to be a morning activity. So there's that, but I am still gonna attempt to make them because I feel like I've gone to all that effort now, like I have to make them. So I'm actually gonna follow, I don't know how you say her name. I think it's Helen. She is from Norway. I don't know if anyone has come across her, probably, because her stuff's amazing. And I literally want to be her. She is the girl who I got my, like, I don't know if anyone remembers that I ordered a, like, how to knit a jumper kind of kit. And it was from her. It was, like, her, like, range, kind of. But yeah, I'm just obsessed with everything about her, and apparently she does really good cinnamon buns. So we're gonna, well, actually, is it cinnamon buns? Is that what she's calling them? Yeah, so I'm gonna try her recipe for a change today. Slightly different from mine. And also you have to leave this one to rise for an hour so I can go away and do other things. But yeah, I'm sorry I did not talk to you guys more yesterday. I basically didn't really do anything for the rest of the day, just did boring jobs, so I just picked you up again today to carry on with the kind of cozy Christmassy feelings. But yeah, I just want the snow to stay like until Christmas, but that's not gonna happen, so I'm just gonna embrace it while I can. Let's make cinnamon buns. Ah, love this time of year. Good evening, guys. I look hella rough. I've basically just spent my whole evening working because I kind of like switched roles today. Does that make sense? Like, instead of working during the day, I was out and about, so it means that I spent my evening working instead. And I really like doing it that way. I've actually recently been kind of doing it so I do like my first few hours of work in the morning, because the mornings are really dark now. Like, it's not even light outside until like 9 now. Where I used to get up early in the morning and go for a walk and get some sunlight before starting work at 9, that doesn't really work anymore. So instead I've been like still waking up kind of early, getting a few hours working, and then going for a walk or getting fresh air or getting some sunlight in me. Because I'm in a really fortunate position that my job's very flexible with hours and stuff like that. So it means that I have the opportunity to go out and get some sunlight, which is really fortunate, because like obviously when you're in school or like most people's 9-to-5 jobs, like for example my mom and dad, they go into work at 9, it's dark, they leave work at 5, it's dark, like they've got an hour lunch where they'll obviously try and get out and see some sunlight, but it's hard. So yeah, I'm really fortunate to be in that position, and I've definitely been taking advantage of it and just doing it that way around. But it does mean like I get really tired from the fresh air and like, yeah, quite exhausted from it. So then I come in and I'm like, oh, okay, now I've got to sit down and do a few hours work, which is fine. And like, I actually love my work, so I'm not complaining at all. But it just means it then gets to 9 o'clock and I'm like, I'm a shell of a human. Because I've been like go all day, but in the best way, so no complaints. But yeah, I look a wee bit frazzled dazzled, that's why. I'm also like been having a nightmare with the cinnamon buns. They're basically a massive disaster. You're only supposed to leave them to rise, these ones, for like an hour, and in like a relatively warm place. This kitchen is roasting, in case you can't tell by my cheeks, but it is roasting, because we've had the fire on. And it just gets really hot. So they've kind of like melted rather than risen. But I still put them in the oven because, you know, I've made them now anyways. So I'm intrigued to see how they turn out. But I'm basically just kind of waiting about. They have about 10-15 minutes left. And then once I take them out of the oven, I'm going to go for a bath and try and decompress, because I just feel a wee bit like go. That's the only thing about switching the kind of working hours around, is that I usually don't love looking at a screen so late at night, like kind of after dinner time, other than like I'll have my videos usually prepped and I just post them. Other than that, I try not go on my phone in the evening. Like I'll look at a screen, like the TV, that's fine, but I try and not be like on socials and kind of like that kind of media being thrown in my face past a certain time. But switching my hours around and like editing and stuff like that on a screen, it's just like my brain is still kind of like turning, if you get me. So don't love that, but yeah, I'm gonna try and decompress and switch off in the bath. I feel like I sound like I'm complaining, but I'm not. I'm literally choosing it to do things this way around, and it's so lucky that I have the choice to do that. But yeah, brain's just feeling very mushed up tonight. Oh, I don't know, I just feel like I need to justify looking this bedraggled. I've also had this like spot, I guess, on my face, but it's like dry skin, like there's nothing actually there, it's kind of just like a scar or something, I don't know. But it's not looking too good, so just ignore that. Feel like it's probably been very obvious, but so real for not covering that up. I'm just being lazy. I could put concealer. Actually, I don't know if I could put concealer on something like that, because you know when your skin's dry and like makeup doesn't stick to it. But yeah, I mean, you are literally seeing me in some states on the YouTube. I feel like this is the platform that I literally just do not care what I look like on. Do I really care what I look like on any platform? Probably not. Yeah, probably not actually. I never really think. I think because I like vlog like just my day-to-day life, I'm not, and like that includes like mornings and when I first wake up and things like that, I feel like it's all gone out the window. It's all gone out the window, because yous have seen me like, I look my worst first thing in the morning, and some days I am filming that time, so yeah, yous have really seen it all. But get off your phone, switch off, okay, yeah. I think this vlog section's been all over the place, and that's reflecting my state of mind. So I'm gonna go, but good night. I will talk to you guys in the morning for maybe more snow, maybe not. We'll just have to wait and see.
It is now a much later date. It's actually the following week. Oops, when I'm editing this. I just somehow keep forgetting to close off my vlogs these days because I keep kind of continuously like filming into the next one. Anyways, I'm gonna end it here, but if you made it to the end, comment Christmas because this is the first of the kind of Christmassy vibes content. I don't know what I'm saying. Or let me know what you're most looking forward to this festive season because it's the first of the month. I hope everyone has a lovely month coming. I'm sending good vibes for the month, even if you don't celebrate Christmas, and if you do find it hard at Christmas, because I know a lot of people do, just be kind to yourself. And my DMs are always open as well. And also don't take social media too seriously, because I know at Christmas time it can be a lot of like in your face and people like not flaunting things but kind of, and it's all like good vibes and positive and this is so amazing, blah blah blah. But social media is only a highlight reel, just remember that. So yeah, whatever you're getting up to this month, I would love to know what you're looking forward to, what's your plans, because hopefully that will give me some inspo of how I can spend my month or things that I can incorporate into December, because I'm currently trying to plan out some festive things. So yes, thank you so much for watching though, and please like and also subscribe because I really want to get to 100k. I'm gonna manifest it. This is me putting it out into the universe. Yeah, I actually can't believe there's like almost 80k of you guys. Like, that in itself is crazy to me. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. Okay, bye, love yous.